Welcome to Needles 101. Here's a crash course on everything that you need to know about your stylus. First, let's talk stylus shapes. The two most common stylus shapes are conical and elliptical. A conical stylus, like the one on the RT80, has a spherical shape on the end, kind of like a ballpoint pen. The larger radius means that the tip is picking up less of the groove. This isn't necessarily a bad thing because it also means that it's picking up less debris that lays deep in those grooves. So if you're listening to an older and or damaged record, you'll likely hear fewer clicks and pops during playback. An elliptical stylus, like the one on the RT81, comes to a finer point, so it can get deeper down in the grooves. This means an improved frequency response, lower distortion, and improved phase response. Both types of stylus have some situations where one is better than the other. Some people keep both on hand and switch between them depending on the type of record that they're listening to. Other stylus shapes include line and microline, which have a longer vertical contact area than elliptical. These needles are more expensive to produce and require more precise alignment, but they do provide a greater frequency response. Microline, aka Microridge, is very close to the shape of the cutting stylus that is used when cutting the masters. Moving magnet versus moving coil. Your cartridge has a cantilever, which is the arm that holds the tip that traces the grooves of the record. In moving magnet cartridges, the cantilever is attached to magnets which vibrate inside a coil. The vibration is converted to an electromagnetic signal. In a moving coil cartridge, this is reversed. The cantilever is attached to coils vibrating in between magnets. The advantages of a moving magnet cartridge are: they're cheaper to produce because of the complexity of the moving coil design. The stylus is replaceable, unlike the moving coil where the coil is attached to the cantilever, preventing easy stylus replacement. And the output is higher. Moving magnet cartridges tend to produce about 3 to 6 millivolts of output. The advantages of moving coil are: they're much lighter, which means that they react to the grooves quicker than a moving magnet cartridge. This results in a higher frequency response. Nude versus bonded stylus. The difference between a nude and bonded stylus is the amount of diamond on the tip. On a nude diamond stylus, the entire tip is a whole diamond. On a bonded stylus, aka diamond tip stylus, the tip of the stylus is a piece of diamond which is then mounted to a metal shank. An example of a diamond tip stylus is the OM10 and 2M Red, which are found on the RT82 and RT83. An example of a nude stylus is the 2M Blue, which is part of the RT84 and RT85. The practical difference is that the shank increases the tip mass, which may affect tracking. For more videos like this, click one of the thumbnails that are on the screen right now, and be sure to hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching!